In this video, we will show you how to extract liquid metal via the tapping valve. With stationary furnaces, metal extraction occurs through a tapping valve at the deepest bath position. Before operating the valve, please ensure that a sufficiently large and preheated ladle is available to receive the metal. You should also always have an emergency stopper rod on hand. First, you release and lift the locking bolt. Next, the control lever with counterweight can be moved quickly upwards and secured in the position tapping valve open. During the liquid metal extraction, you clean the ceramic parts with a suitable tool and coat them with a graphite coating. At the end of the metal extraction, you unlock the control lever with counterweight and close the tapping valve in a quick and fluid movement through the metal stream. Shortly before the valve stopper reaches the valve plate, slow down the closing motion. Attention! If you close the valve too quickly or too slowly, there may be a risk of splashing. With time, you will develop the necessary routine. As soon as the valve is closed, you spin the associated hand wheel between a quarter and a half of a rotation clockwise. The coating is thus spread equally in the ring gap of the ceramic parts. So that no one can open the tapping valve unintentionally, the locking bolt of the control lever should be swiveled and latched. And the metal extraction is done.